Yeah, Ricky Ricardo, man, he's got to be the hottest, sexiest dead rock star since Jim Morrison, I got to tell you.